So I was one of those people that actually saw Inside Out when it came out. I think I might have saw it on a date, probably. I enjoyed the movie. I thought it was fun. I thought the whole joy and sadness main plot was really good. And I thought it was a really, like, kind of, to a degree, existential film. It has something to say, like most Pixar films. So let's see what Inside Out 2 looks like they're trying to do. Let's see what they're trying to do here.
Our little girl's growing up so fast, and things couldn't be better.
What is that?
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello? Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
Okay, that actually looks kind of fun. That looks like a fun movie. I was gonna say the only way they could, like, add something to this concept is to, like, you know, when she hit puberty, they added something like anxiety. So that this actually, the premise looks really good. Now whether they execute it well has yet to be seen. That being said, I'm probably gonna take a look at this one. Maybe not in theaters, but eventually I actually have interest in looking at that. That looks like another diamond in the rough. So let's see what they do. I'm excited about that one. Yeah.